good, but it's hot. For more cool recipes, click on the next video.